In more devastating news, a family of four from Mofolo North is seeking donations, and this is after losing everything in a fire. According to the family, the fire broke out at the house on Sunday night. The cause of the fire is unknown at this stage.
Usapho oluzinze kwindawo yaseMofolo North lusele lungenandawo yokufihla iintloko. Emva kokuba ikhaya lalo lihlaselwe ngumlilo ongaziwayo ukuba yintoni unobangela wawo. Noshiyo wenze umonakalo wawushiya luyimipha exutye yalahlwa.
Bengiphumile which is nami okhathapha ngabantu bathi kuyatsha which is I came ngeza ngazosazama ukucima. Like masifika vebe sengimoshakele kakhulu azangisa ayikho nje into esindile right ngimoshakele nje into eyiningi kuzosokoleka manje like ukulungisa indlubele njengoba namanje imali ngekho nje kahle kwamanje yabheda nje sright nendawo ukuthi ngizolala kuphi hhayi ngizolobe ngilala khona la endlini la.
Ziye zaqengqeleka zanqumla umbombi Nyembezi kumama uThandi Buthelezi ongomnye wamalungu osapho. Ingakumbi xa ecinga ngendlela imeko emaxongo ngayo kwikhaya lakhe. Ecela kumasamariya alungileyo ukuba afake isandla abancede.
Bengicela mphakathi ukuthi nisize la kuleli khaya njengoba kuvele lo mshophi lo. Kushe indlu iwele irofi. Manje besicela ukuthi mani nesandla ninakho okuzophuma othandweni nisilekelele la kuleli khaya njengoba linje sicela usizo kodwa nenguvu yokulala noma impahla ngoba kushiye konke nokwabantwana kushiye konke siyacela emphakathini nendawo yokulala ayikho besicela kumphakathi ukuthi usize.
Nabani na ongathi athande ukusula iNyembezi ebusweni bolusapho ngokwenza naluphi na uhlobo lomnikelo angatsalela umnxeba kwinombolo yendaba zeSoweto TV ku 081-531-8857. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV ndingunomzabalazo Mduka eMofolo North.